Welcome to Cumberland, Maryland by night. And now here we are trackside at the Western Maryland station. About to begin our fall photo special. A steam train into the darkness. Another view of the front of the Western Maryland station. I believe it was built in 1905, and the line came through here originally. These platforms on this side, as well as the canopy over above us, were restored recently. This is how the station used to look up until 1957, when the passenger run stopped running. At one time, trains from Baltimore ran here. Something's pulling up. Towards the back of the train, or there may be another locomotive. They're modern rolling stock on this train. We're facing north now, but some curve to the west. We're stopped directly beneath the I-68 overpass. Looking east, Baltimore is that direction, about 150 miles. Now departing, heading west on our mountain thunder.
Step off in the rain, moving tomorrow.
Departing Cumberland's Western Maryland station. Crossing is Green Street, the original Braddock Road, original National Pike. Cumberland. West Fork. There's the US 40 bridge over Wills Creek. Now about to pass through the Cumberland Narrows. In the darkness. Steam locomotive on the back of our train. Thank you. now back on the train. We have a diesel up front and a steam locomotive at the back of the train.
Okay, everybody's on board. Take up the top.
About to depart Helmstetters Curve. Now for a photo session at this spot. Infrared, I can even make out some of the plume.
No,
exit board for the trip back to Cumberland. Looking into brush tunnel.
Wrong car.
As mentioned, now we're heading back to Cumberland. This ride's now over. So here's the thing, everybody enjoyed their ride on the Western Maryland. On the way back, we had steam locomotive pulling us. But anyway, there you have it. A night ride on the Western Maryland.